Sorry, occupied. Down on your knees if you don't mind, love.
I'm not in the mood for any drama. You feel me? Well, I'm gonna take this off. You start there screaming and shit, I'm gonna hurt you. You understand? Little girl.
Please. Why are you doing this? I'm just a night clerk at a Stop and Shop.
Is that all you are? Because I could have sworn you were that same little slag whipping up all that fervor in opposition to Wendrell Chemical Plant expansion. Unless I've got the wrong Rhonda Meeks. You are that Rhonda Meeks community organizer, right? Right, thought so. So, that answers the obligatory whys and wherefores and whatnot.
What are you gonna do?
You wanted to know what's in the chemicals that Wendrell was dumping, right? You're gonna get a first-hand view. You see those barrels over there? Okay, take a look. In about 3 days, your body's gonna be the consistency of chunky soup. Just take a deep breath. Oh, stop!